crossing the frozen Dnieper and laying siege to the city. The city's walls were quickly rendered into rubble by Chinese catapults, and the invaders poured into the city. Brutal hand-to-hand street fighting occurred, and Dmytro was eventually forced to fall back with his defenders to the Church of the Blessed Virgin, while the civilians took refuge in its walls. As scores of terrified Kievans climbed onto